started Thai boxing about 4 years ago, and why I started it, because I used to get into a bit of trouble at school, and this is just my release. This is the way of getting my anger out. I love the respect in Thai boxing. We have a lot of respect. You know, you can fight someone and then a few minutes later you can just go and have fun with them. You know, there's a lot of respect and a lot of friendship in actual sports. Funniest thing I've seen in my sports career. Actually, it was in my own fight. I've tried to head kick my opponent and I've fallen flat on my. Everyone laughed, yeah. Well, I've had quite a few. One of my best experiences is just when I've cut one of my opponents. I fought cutting with a left elbow and trained really hard for that, and just the win itself, just loved it. Well, my most moving moment in sports was one of my first fights when my mum came to watch me fight. It was the first fight she ever watched, and she got emotional, and so did I. Just give it your best shot. Give it everything, and you never know where you could be in 5 years' time. So just try your best.